take 15 fashion designers, make them compete for a career-boosting design contract, top it off with supermodel Heidi Klum, and you have the hit reality show Project Runway. And in our Health Work segment today, we're pleased to have one of those designers with us, Jack Mackenroth. Remember this guy? Originally from Seattle. He shocked the cast and audience earlier this season when he announced he was leaving the show for health reasons, and health is part of the reason that he is here today. It's nice to talk to you.
Hi, Connie.
After
thanks for having
you on
me.
TV. Thank
you.
Yes, I do watch.
Thank you.
You went through a lot, and just to, for those of you who are not familiar with Project Runway, it's one of those shows where you compete for some serious money, and you have to do some major challenges.
Oh, yeah, it's hardcore, and I think it actually is much more difficult than it seems on TV. And I think you just see little tidbits of what we really, really go through.
Yeah, there you are. They're working on one of the, I can't remember which challenge this was, but.
I don't know. It's all sort of a blur at this point.
Yeah, but, it is.
But yeah, no, we're under a lot of stress. I think that was the menswear challenge that we're looking at right now.
You get 2 days.
Yeah,
put it
one
together.
Or 2 days, depending. They, yeah. You go, you buy your fabric, all your trims, your supplies, and they're like ready, set, go.
Yeah.
You know, you have till midnight, make it work.
Well, you do nice stuff, and you're wearing one of your shirts.
I am.
But let's talk about why you're back in Seattle, because you're originally from here.
I am originally.
There was a great AIDS-related project over the weekend.
Yeah, I was here actually for the Lifelong AIDS Alliance that did a big thing called the Black Tie Bingo, which is a black tie event, and I helped call the bingo balls and had fun with the drag queen on stage, and it was really great. We raised a lot of money for obviously a great cause that's dear to my heart, so it was fun.
You've been very open about your HIV status.
Yes.
And you were open with the cast on Project Runway.
True.
You had to leave because then you got another infection. You got
Bad luck, and fortunately it was not HIV related, but what happened is I initially thought I had like a little pimple in my nose, and we're exhausted. We're not really eating as well as we should. We're not sleeping, so it just kind of spread pretty quickly. And I had had it before, and I kind of knew that I needed to seek medical attention. As much as I didn't want to leave,
you did the smart thing.
I did.
They were
really
all sad to see you go. Let's talk more about your involvement with AIDS-related projects. What's your concern that people still need to know right now?
Well, the great thing about my exposure on the show, besides, you know, for career things, is that people have really seen me as a role model, and a lot of people have reached out to me in the HIV community. And so I'm getting a lot of offers to do education and partnering, you know, in discussions with some drug companies to be on panels and that sort of thing, which I just think is great, because now that it is have become for a lot of people a very manageable disease, I think people don't really think of it as so severe.
And I think there are still many people that are still very, very serious.
And I just think education is, you know, needs to become something in the forefront once again. And I think I have a lot of opportunity to do that, so
good
it's great.
Good for you. That exposure really does mean a lot for your career and to help other people.
Yeah, I mean, the opportunities are endless.
It's so nice to talk to you.
Great
we
to
are
meet
out
you.
Of time, but continued success, and maybe we'll
and
see you
in
another season.
You never know. Maybe.
Okay.
We'll maybe see
All
you
right.
again. Thanks,
Take care.
Connie.
Good luck to you, Jack.
Thank you.
We put a link on our website for more information if you'd like it.